This work combines the music The Resurrection of Scott Mezcutti by Kid Cudi and String Quartet No. 3, The Way of 1001 Comet, Fifth Allegretto, The Sky Scene from the Moon by Ezio Basso. The titles are influential in the meaning of the piece itself. Kid Cudi is well known for his Man on the Moon trilogy of albums, which reflects the theme of the second song, and Resurrection is not located on one of those three albums, but is an intro song signaling a new age for Cudi on his 2013 album, Indicud. The selection from The Sky Scene from the Moon is an epilogue to the main body of the song. The two songs spliced together are intended to create the story of a soul being reborn into an extraterrestrial setting, and the ensuing search for life beyond their primordial origins. This story is also told visually, beginning with the image of a body on a crucifix, again symbolizing death before rebirth into another eternal ethereal plane. The movement that ensues is the character's discovery of how their body moves, and a steady yet painful growth. The narration at the end of Resurrection signals, as the dictation suggests, the character's realization of their power, their ensuing freedom, and quest for individuality. The movement in The Sky Scene from the Moon therefore feels more joyful and expansive, and eventually discovers a sensation of stability.